Mode selector is used to set the meter to measure specific parameter. The modes available on multimeter are off mode, volts AC, volts DC, millivolts DC, resistance, diode check, amps or milliamps, AC-DC, and microamps, AC or DC mode. Off mode turns off the multimeter. Turning the switch to any other position will turn on multimeter. Volts AC is used to measure voltage in AC circuit. Volts DC is used to measure voltage in DC circuit. Millivolts DC is used to measure low voltage in DC circuit. Resistance or continuity mode is used to measure resistance and continuity. Diode check is used to check healthiness of diode. Amps or milliamps, AC or DC is used to measure current in AC or DC circuit. Microamps, AC or DC is used to measure very small current in AC or DC circuit.